Hi dear, today I'm going to show you how to prepare 0.1 molar HCl solution. So let's proceed and see how 0.1 molar HCl solution is prepared. In order to prepare HCl solution or H2SO4 solution, because both are liquids, HCl solution is 37% HCl in water, and similarly H2SO4 is 98% H2SO4 solution in water. Let's see how molarity is defined. Molarity is defined as the number of moles of solute per unit volume of solution. Mathematically, we can write number of moles of substance divided by volume of solution liter. Since the number of moles are equal to the mass of the substance divided by molar mass, we can change this equation number 1. This number of moles is equal to mass of the substance in grams, molar mass of the substance. So we can revise our equation number 1 as equation number 3. In this equation, we can see molarity is equal to weight of the substance divided by molecular weight of the substance into volume of solution in liter. Now here is an issue, and the issue is we don't weigh out the solution of HCl. Rather, we make molar solution by taking a specific volume of the acid and dissolving it in the solvent. In order to sort this out, we rearrange the equation number 3. Now this equation number 3 is rearranged because the issue is we don't want to weigh out the HCl solution. Rather, we want to take the volume of the solution. So equation number 3 after rearrangement is looks like this: mass of substance is equal to molarity into molecular weight into volume in liter. We also know that mass is equal to volume into density. This is our equation number 5. Now what we do, we insert this mass is equal to volume into density into our last equation. So our last equation turns out to be like this: volume into density is equal to molarity into molecular weight into volume in liter. And now density would go into Devian. So volume is equal to molarity into molecular weight into volume in liters divided by density. Here is another problem waiting us, and that is we don't have any 100% HCl solution with us. HCl is always there in lab in only 37% solution. So what we are going to do now? In order to solve this problem, we multiply the left hand side of the equation by 37 divided by 100. Since it's only 37% solution, so we divide the left hand side by 37 by 100 into volume is equal to molarity into molecular weight into volume in liters divided by density. Again, we arrange this equation, and after rearrangement, we get this new equation number 7: volume is equal to molarity into molecular weight into volume in liters into 100 divided by density into 37. Now we are to plug in the values to prepare 0.1 molar HCl solution. Density of HCl is 1.18 gram per milliliter. Molecular weight can be calculated by adding hydrogen's atomic weight, which is 1.00 gram per mole, and that of a chlorine, 35.5 gram per mole, which comes out to be 36.5 gram per mole. So here we are. Volume is equal to molarity, which we are preparing. We are preparing 0.1 molar HCl solution. So we are inserting this 0.1 molecular weight, 36.5, volume in liter, which is 1, of course, 100, which we got by rearrangement, and density is 1.18 into 37. And after doing these calculations, we get 8.3 ml. Now, this 8.3 ml, this 8.3 ml has to be taken in 1 liter flask, and later on we would add enough water to make it 1000 ml. This would be our 0.1 molar HCl solution. There is also a second method. In this method, we use dilution formula to find out the volume of the acids. Dilution formula is C1V1 is equal to C2V2, where C is the concentration, V is for volume. One subscript is for original solution, while two is for the solution to be made. Usually, HCl in the market is available as 12 molar solution. Inserting these values, 12 molar is the original solution, volume V1, since we are to find out this volume is to be taken out from the original bottle, and this has to be put into a flask, which is 1000 ml or 1 liter. 0.1 is the molarity of the solution that is to be made. 1000 ml is the 1000 ml is the flask. Again, it comes out to be 8.3 ml. So this is the second method. Now you have to take 8.3 ml of 37% HCl solution and dissolve it into 1000 ml or 1 liter of solvent, which will have to be distilled water. If you are taking your solution not in 1000 ml, then you will have to convert the other amount into 1 liter. For example, if you are making your solution in 500 ml, then 500 ml is equal to 0.5 liter that has to be placed in your equation. Now, if you have liked this video, please do subscribe and share it with your friends.